careful. This place is crawling with cyber slaves.
Looks like a network of tunnels. Why dig all those?
Standard procedure in digs. You dig a cross pattern of trenches, or in Minecraft. This case, tunnels, until you find what you're looking for.
It's like Minecraft.
They really weren't looking for what they found. If only they had never started to look. We need to be careful.
They were looking for diamonds.
We did that, but this guy is standing there, so I can't do much. Ooh. 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 That was a bit too close. Okay. Let's hide here. Now, girl, don't fuck this up for me. Okay? Go. Thingy. Donna Noble. From Runaway Bride to Galactic Traveler, Donna gave up the 9-5 routine to explore the universe. Last seen with a winning lottery ticket. Companions. Great people. La 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 la.
I think we're okay.
Anything here? I'm not going there. Down. Whoa! Wow, that was weird. Yeah, they can't see us, right? I don't complain, but go. That was close. Not this way. This way.
We should be safe now.
Hop.
We better be cautious here.
The seventh Doctor. His weapon of choice was an umbrella, which he would use to trip up and disarm his opponents, usually seen wearing a Panama hat. Tom.
Must have crashed before the last ice age.
And it's just been waiting here for someone to dig it out.
The Cybermen will be in suspended animation, but the ship will have been sentient since it crashed, listening for signs of life on the surface. When it heard the GSO excavating, it sent out the Cybermats. Clever stuff, really. And deadly. Once the Cybermen are awake, they'll complete their mission. Cyber conversion of every human being on Earth.
Let's go. Somewhere.
Amy, come stand on here. I'll start the lift.
What about you?
Well, there must be another lift up there that you can activate for me.
Why are we even trying to get up there?
I need to get to the control room of that ship. I need to find out how close they are to waking the Cybermen. And I have to stop them. Just one animated Cyberman. That's all it could take to start converting the whole human race.
Okay, let's do it.
Hoppa. Yep. And the collectible. Blueberry. This one up there. Oh well. We lost it forever. Doesn't work. Oh, great. So this one.
Amy, press the button.
I'll take this lift next, Doctor.
No, my man. Good guy. Bye. Bye. Ah, I see. I must.
Can you give me a hand?
Sure.
Seriously, you're asking that now? Jeez, old pepper. And she's captured.
Help me!
Amy, leave her alone! Don't you dare hurt her! Amy!
Think. Where are they taking her? It must be to the control room up there. I don't have much time.
Go. Go, Dr. Man. Dr. Man. Phew. Excellent. I think that this playthrough is excellent. Yet I know the bends. This is again. I'm the little bends, and I think this playthrough is excellent. No. Okay, of course. And inside.
Professor Meadows, I was afraid the Cybermats had got you.
Yeah.
I see.
Covered it?
I don't think so, Doctor.
You must spend hours in front of the mirror in the morning.
Humor is a redundant application of intellect.
I don't know. I find it comes in quite handy in a tight spot. So you were a cyber slave from the start.
And you answered the distress call I directed at your TARDIS.
What do you want with me? And what have you done with my friend Amy? That's a cyber conversion chamber. Don't you dare touch her.
Then comply with my demand.
Which is?
This ship was caught in a temporal storm and crashed. The cryo systems are too badly damaged for us to repair, to reanimate my cyber brethren. But you, Doctor, you have the genius of a Time Lord.
You want me to wake a Cyberman invasion of Earth? You're mad.
It is your choice, Doctor. Wake them, or your companion becomes the first of a new line of Cybermen.
All right, I'll do it.
Nanobots. Yeah. This thing again. Okay. More orange than green. And then. Yep. That's it, all the orange. I mean all the green. Okay. Now must make one more. Ah. Must one more like that. And the first. God damn it. Yeah, this will end and it will be fine. I am so smart. What? Ah, one more. I see. One more purple door. Oh yeah, I'm smart.
Lord, I have reactivated you.
Your protocol has been successful. Now you will be deleted.
But I gave you life.
No, you don't have to kill us.
Cybermen do not require cyber slaves. Cybermen are superior to all.
Crisis averted.
No, just started.
I'll get down.
Damn, he's a long range. Jackie Tyler. Rose Tyler's vivacious smile. Jackie found happiness with an alternate version of her late husband Pete on parallel Earth, but she came back to her dimension to battle the Daleks. No, that's a lady. La 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 la. Nope. Not today.
Doctor! Doctor, get me out of here! Please!
I'm here. I'll get you free straight away.
Locked. So, what? Anything now? So, what does this do? Tight.
Please get me out of here before you press any buttons.
Jeez, scared.
Thanks, Doctor. But what kept you?
Cyber conversion. Cybermen are not born in any natural sense. They are created through a conversion process that transforms ordinary humans to metal monsters. Cyber conversion normally destroys all traits of original human's personality, although exceptions occur. When Yvonne Hartman was converted, her sense of duty remained and she turned on the Cyberman. When a processing plant is running smoothly, it operates with chilling efficiency and can convert huge numbers of humans in a matter of hours. Well, so this thing. Conversion. What does this do? Green button. Fire, huh. Lasers, mirrors. Well, that's obvious. Okay, so. That. Like that. I don't know. That. Let's press everything. This one doesn't want to. Okay. So this one? Yes. Aha.
Yes. That did the trick.
Let's get out of here. They're almost through the door.
First, I need to get back to the control room.
Back to the control room? Why?
Because I need to stop the Cybermen.
How?
Not quite sure yet. Come on.
Yeah, that's always the plan. We must stop them. How? We don't know. Okay, let's go. Yeah, it always looks like that. There's Cyberman there. Let's wait for him to come by. Stupid Cyberman.
I think we're okay.
And how did this move? Let's go back in. This is the smartest idea ever.
Isn't this dangerous? There must be Cybermen all over the place.
Yes. But this is the only place we can stop them.
Where are they going?
Fort Cecil, the only people for 100 miles. They'll convert them and move on.
Including you, Doctor. You will be deleted.
Delete this.
Feeling better, Mr. Chisholm?
I am
well,
now.
Well, they didn't expect him to be armed.
We're at Fort Cecil.
Wow.
How do we stop the Cybermen?
We turn their own bodies against them.
And you know exactly how to do that?
Of course. I can reprogram the nanoforms in the Cybermen's body chemistry to attack them. At least, I hope I can.
This thing again. Okay, wait, this thing. Or green. Okay, so. Like that. Still, this one blue must change, okay. Time comes, I must get this one. Hey, come on. This one, okay, so. Come on. There we go.
That should do the trick. And we should have about half an hour to get out of here before it blows.
Yeah. 2 minutes to critical mass.
Yeah. Half an hour.
There was me looking forward to a leisurely stroll.
Sorry about that. Maybe we should run.
Always. Oh, guess here. No, it's not work.
here. Oh. Of course, this one I don't need it. Come on. Make it. Yeah. He made it. Boom!
Well, that seems to go according to plan. In the end.
Do you even know what a plan is?
That'll be the Fort Cecil plane.
Not a bad day's work, then. The nanovirus will have reversed with the destruction of the ship. They'll be good as new.
There's going to be a lot of questions.
Most of them asked by someone from UNIT, I dare say. Just mention my name and you'll be okay.
You never said. What is it?
The Doctor. Just...
The Doctor. Always starts the same two words. Doctor Who. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, I see you another time.